approaching the target? If you're not too busy back there, I'd start getting ready.
Just look down there. It brings back memories, huh? Await your signal from the pilot. Not long to go. Good luck.
Comfy? Well, the drop's coming up. Shake it off. Target is directly below. Try not to hit any rocks.
GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you're inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. You are approaching the power station. You want to bring down the lights and CCTV, and this is where you do it.
Well, best of luck.
¿Qué es eso?
Ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast. Act light. You Americans with your self-sufficiency. Infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends have bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Checkpoint up ahead. Remain calm and don't give them a chance for a long look at your disguise. checkpoint just ahead of Comdown. Be quick and be sure to avoid the Rubio's personal guards. Okay, time to focus. Things have been easy so far. Inside that compound, they will not be so simple. If things get out of control, stick to the main objective. Get into the vault. Yes, good work. Almost there. Yes? I believe you know your way around. Next up, we go downstairs. You should remember there is a cliff here. It is an attractive alternative to being captured alive. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. Capitan, this is a double key card security. You will need another pair of hands. We have logged its location. One for next time, I think. Ask a guard nicely for the key. fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. Did it work? We must be close now. Yes, this display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. Oi, you will have trouble sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think. Because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it. right.